Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to our Let's Play 007, The World Is Not Enough. So, last time we managed to take out a helicopter. And now, turncoats. Once we get past this level, we'll be over the hill on just broken-ass difficulty. So, here we go. Let's try to get through this.
This used to be a KGB safe house. We're trying to use the surveillance equipment to contact Nikolai's submarine.
Submarine? What class of submarine?
You call it a Victor 3.
Nuclear. That's what Renard wants, the sub itself. If they put the warhead in the sub's reactor, they'll get an instant catastrophic meltdown.
But why?
The explosion will destroy Istanbul and contaminate the Bosphorus for decades. There'll be only one way to get oil out of the Caspian Sea, Electra's pipeline.
I've got something on the emergency frequency. 2 6-digit numbers, cycled every 15 seconds.
That's a GPS signal. It must be M, using the locator card from the bomb. The signal is coming from here.
Maiden's Tower. Bomb!
I've got to stop bullying warning Renard.
My gun!
This is gonna suck. Really. This level is kind of asshole-ish. It really is. Alright, tourists. Bullshit. Important than you. a stun grenade, that's gonna be useful. While reloading. Keep up with asshole there. jump of hell. Yeah, don't shoot. Stun grenade. That's gonna be useful in that alley again. Oh, good. Remember, M's life is on the line. It's gonna be a miracle if I make it through this. Don't shoot and yet you get in my way. Wondering why you died. Alright, let's go. It's probably a guy right here. No, not this time. I guess it's random. Huh, okay, no enemy that time. It's like dealing with a fucking asshole who... would have been pissed if a civilian died due to that car blowing up. Really would have. This is one of those times I wish this game had checkpoints. Would have made certain situations a little bit more bearable. Here we go. Shoot you more. Sometimes existence would be nice right about now.
Remember, M's life is on the line.
Oh, man. Okay.
Help me.
You must hurry, Bob.
Help me. Don't shoot.
Yes! We made it! After over an hour, we made it. Holy shit.
Drop your gun, or the lovely doctor dies. Zukoski doesn't like to be double-crossed. I've got a new boss now. Miss King would like to see you.
Captain Nikolai.
Sir, ready to load your gun.
Excellent. Time to settle our account. The reactor is secure. Everything is going as planned. This is the end.
No, this is the beginning. The world will never be the same again.
Holy shit. Let's just go ahead and save this. Game saved successfully. Better double save it. Okay. We have made it over the hill. We have gotten past the three, what is to me, the three most difficult levels of them all. From this point, it's pretty much downhill from this point. Maybe like a few, like one or two hard spots here and there, but it's basically downhill from here. I thought I was never gonna get past that level. That was just absolute horror. And with that, we're gonna bring this episode to an end. If you guys liked my suffering and my mental breakdown, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And next time, we'll start the downward motion of this game. The last three levels, Fallen Angel. Dungeon Master 201, signing out.